He has a chosen new boy, Nicolas Jackson Storms Cobham training grounds for his first training after joining the Blues from Villareal this summer. The Senegal striker was warmly welcomed by his teammates and Chelsea head coach Mauricio Pochettino. Jackson trained in high spirits on arrival at Cobham and he is already settling in. We wish Jackson the very best as he resumes his preseason training with the squad ahead of their tour to the USA. Blues Equipment Recognize when you come. Subscribe, like, and be here for more updates. Thanks for watching.